fuck. I literally had a 1% miss. Are you kidding me? And then went from 1 to 47. I swear, dude. You've got to be joking me. Okay. Normal undead. What is fighting on undead? Super effective. Nice. I thought I remembered that, so okay. So ape. Again, X4, X2, we're bringing ape, electric, yeah, we could even lead ape, but we're not, we're going to lead Arcanox, and then ape, yeah, those two will just destroy, like, this entire gym. What number is this? Stage 7? Okay. Okay. We can also bring fairy. So because of that, we bring the ballerina. How many normal attacks do they have? Or fighting attacks, I mean. Oh, okay, we're solid then. I'm gonna rate the experiment, actually. Because he's got a fighting attack, and there is an ice normal, so... And then, didn't we say to always bring Shidoni? What is that, 30? No, 20? 34. Okay. Show me a win. Oh, what am I doing? Let's get it. This thing is dead. This thing is so dead. Swear to God, dude. Oh, man. All right, keep hitting him with that. Close combat. Hey, there we go. That's all you gotta do, bro. Fighting attack. That's it. Again, there we go. Couldn't just do it? Couldn't just do it? You wanted to give Ape a shout. All right, Ape, close it out. Do it again. Fuck. I literally had a 1% miss. Are you kidding me? And then went from 1 to 47. I swear, dude. You've got to be joking me. I mean, we're still in a good position, but like, oh my god, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna freak out. Oh my god. Thank you. Land close combat, or it doesn't matter. Just hit him. Close combat this thing, please. Or whatever fighting attack you have. Oh, no. Okay, that's fine. Fist of Fear. There we go. Jeez, dude. That match. Oh, my God. I'm going to save this match. That was a crazy match. Bro. Look what the hell he just did to... dude. Yeah, this hop ape. Or no, wait. Was it my ape? Yeah, so I land burn up. Increases my submission slam by 20%. My submission slam, which was now what, 40%? 41%. So I had a 41% chance to land my submission slam. Oh my god. Which is normally 21%. I had a 41% chance. So what happens? The next turn, I land my miss, which is only 1%. And then after that, he proceeds to land taunt tease, screech, 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 taunt tease. Now my miss is at 77%. Oh my god. Yeah, dude, like, this is a perfect example, ESP. Calm Nox, perfect example here. This Hoppip thing defensively just destroyed me, dude. I mean, look at it. It's got a 30% chance purple. And this is a prime example of like what heavy purples do to heavy whites, because my whites are 42%. Even though I had the better odds and the better typing, this thing, oh man, that's crazy. But that's what it is. We still came back in one. So that's a good match. I'm gonna save this one.